You talk like Marlène Dietrich, and you dance like Zizi Jeanmaire. Oh, and your clothes, well, they're all made by Balmain. And there's diamonds and pearls in your hair. Oh, yes, there are. Oh, and you live in a fancy apartment off the Boulevard Saint-Michel, where you keep your Rolling Stones records and a friend of Sacha Distel. Oh, yes, you do. And then you go to the embassy parties, where you talk in German and Greek. Oh, and the young men who move in your circle, they hang on every word you speak. Oh, yes, they do. Oh, but where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Oh, won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head, yes, I do. Oh, well, I've seen all those qualifications you got from the Sorbonne, and the painting that you stole from Picasso. Your loveliness, it goes on and on, oh, yes, it does. And when you go on that summer vacation, you go to Juan-les-Pins, with your carefully designed topless swimsuit. You get an even suntan on your back and on your legs. And when the snow falls, you're found in summer, it's with the others of the jet set. But when you sip your Napoleon brandy, but you never get your lips wet, no you don't. But tell me, where do you go to, my love, when you're alone in your bed? Oh, won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head, yes I do. Oh, well, you're in between 20 and 30. Now that's a very desirable age. Oh, and your body, well, it's firm and inviting, but you live on a glittering stage, oh yes you do. And your name, it is heard in high places, you know the Aga Khan. Oh, he sent you a racehorse for Christmas, and you keep it just for fun, for a laugh. And they say that when you get married, it'll be to a millionaire. But they don't realize where you came from, and I wonder if they really care or give a damn. Oh, where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in that bed? You better tell me the thoughts that surround you. I want to look inside your head. Streets of Naples, and two children begging in rags. They're both touched with a burning ambition to shake off their lowly bone tags. They tried. So you look into my face, Marie Claire, and remember just who you are. Then go and forget me forever. But I know you still bear the scar, it's deep inside. I know where you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed. Oh yes, and I know the thoughts that surround you, 'cause I can look inside your